Live Philo Lyme Warriors. This is Claire. I am struggling with YouTube right now and trying to figure it out, but I'm apparently occasionally I'm putting videos on my regular YouTube channel and then I'm putting them on my Lyme Warrior channel. And so you guys have gotten maybe half of the videos that you should have. So I'm very apologetic for that. I can't re-upload. I can't delete a video and then re-upload it. I'm technologically challenged, what can I say? So all I can say is to see my latest for right now until I can figure something out is to look up Lyme Warrior Nystagmus. That's NYSTAGMUS, Nystagmus, and divorce. And I think it's an important video, and I unfortunately I accidentally put it on my regular channel, which says Claire Culver. And even though I delete it off of that channel to try to re-upload it, it says that I've already uploaded it and won't accept it. So, that's my latest video. There's a bunch more on there if you want to go over to Claire Culver, that video site. And everything is labeled Lyme Warrior, so you get to see those. And you can also go to my blog. I do have a blog, and it's thelymewarriors.org. And you can see both written articles and some research and the videos as well. I embed the videos. Sometimes they don't work. And again, technologically challenged, so if they don't work, I don't know why. Anyway, as you can see from this video, I'm doing much better than I was doing on the last one. So that's kind of why I'd like you to see the last one before you see this one. I'm in the process of answering a few questions that have come in. Which I'm really happy have come in. I actually haven't even seen them yet, so I'm excited to get to go look at them. So with all that in mind, I just wanted to let you know of those two options and to see the rest of the videos. And I'm really sorry that you have not gotten to see all of them. And I will be much more diligent in the future to make sure that all of my Lyme disease-related videos actually get to this channel. What's really sad is if you take a look at the Claire Culver channel, you will see the life that I had before Lyme, and you will see the life that I had on my farm with my husband and my business as a pay-as-you-can egg business. I raised chickens happy and in a healthy outdoor natural environment, and then I sold their eggs to people based simply on what they felt was a fair price and what they could pay. And we fed a lot of poor families that way. I was very proud of that and very sad. I'm very sad that it's gone. And but you can see how healthy I was. And that I see those, and it's just the contrast is startling. So, and I was already starting to feel the effects at that point. But was just being a little soldier and pushing past it. So, at that point I was able to push past it. So, without further ado, and making this video, you know, too long, because it's really just telling you to go somewhere else, I will tell you to go somewhere else. And we'll talk more soon, and I promise I will get it on the right channel. And if anyone has any suggestions on how I can move specific videos off of YouTube, like completely get rid of them so that I can put them back on just the Lyme Warrior channel, that would be awesome. So let me know if you have any ideas, and we'll talk more soon. Thanks for listening, and I hope you'll jump around and look around and see what you can find. Thanks. Bye.